At the end of the process, students get ready to present their ideas and prototypes to each other. It's important to help them to build a step-by-step presentation of their work. Also, it is recommended to invite a wider audience, such as parents, other teachers, and students, in order to make it a truly rewarding moment. Hopefully, this will inspire more people to do other projects like this.